I just watched a video by Brad Colbo. Never feel very confident when I say your last name, Brad, if you're watching this. And you did a video on the simple mode inside of Clip Studio. I tried to get the new version, and version 2.1 is not encompassed by my license, which you mentioned, and I really didn't understand what you were referring to in the video. And I get it now. You can't upgrade from 2 to 2.1 depending on the type of license you have. And so I decided to make my own simple version so you guys can check this out over here. This is a simple version of Clip Studio Paint, and so I want to go through kind of what these things are over here. Now, the first thing I want to share is that I'm using a brand new device. I'm using an Asus Rog Flow Z13 that has palm rejection issues. And so, right up here, I've made a little palm icon that turns on palm rejection for the bottom right corner of the screen. If you're left-handed, you can drag it over to the side. I've also hidden the taskbar with this button right down here that sends keyboard shortcut Control Win T, which inside the Tablet Pro Studio software does taskbar hiding. Okay, so let's just go over what's in this so you guys have an idea. Over here, all right, let's turn on tooltips. You can see this. This is how you edit. Just click right there. And then you just pick a button and then change what it does by changing what it says right over here. This one you'll probably want to change. It does a screenshot. This one is palm rejection. Let's copy, paste, deselect, bucket tool, mark key. This is two brushes actually. So you tap it and it switches between sending two different shortcuts. I have one that is set to paint and another one that is set to paint and blend. You can see what that looks like there. Okay, then we have eraser control, so we can resize the brush. We have a big brush. Or a small brush. Very easy to use. The hand tool, so we can pan, zoom. This is an old painting, but I wanted one that I had from Clip Studio, not somewhere else. Undo, redo, color picking. There we go. Our color wheel, layers panel. This opens windows, and this shows and hides the taskbar. Okay, but you can change it to whatever you want. Okay, so let me show you how I did this. These little double arrows, you can show and hide panels this way. You should be able to actually hide these completely as well, but you're going to have to play around with this a little bit. I am using hide menu bar, which is shift tab. And then let me show you how I have this set up in Windows. Okay, so I'm on the Tablet Pro website. All you do is just click this button, and this will open the Microsoft Store and download the software. When that's done, it will ask you to download one more thing, the touch part of the software. And all you're going to do is press the side button of your stylus near the screen. You'll have this little menu up here. This has all the labels so you know what these different things do. And what we're going to do is we're going to open the Studio main panel. And then scroll down to Clip Studio Paint and double click. All right, then you should be set up. You can see the options here, Clip Studio Paint, Artist Pad Slim. That's what I have set up. Radio Menu A, you can create a second one if you would like with more shortcuts there. If you guys have questions on how to do this, then put those in the comment section here or join us in the Discord channel for Tablet Pro. And I'll happily answer any of the questions that you have on how to get this set up. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. This preset, if this is very early, this preset may not be available for you yet. So go to the Discord channel and I'll have a section for Clip Studio Paint so you can find this preset right in there. All right, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day. I just watched a video by Brad Colblow, and Colblow. I've known Brad for a long time. Colblow.